We are about to get started here on College Hill with a face-off between these two Patriot League foes. It's number 3 in purple. Got to drive down the side here. Very aggressive defense by Holy Cross. Looks like we've got our first turnover of the game. 4-on-3 fast break for Holy Cross as they come down. Shoot and score. Just like that. Right off the bat. And it gives up the middle of the field. No shot. And you want to protect that middle of the field. Don't want to give many easy shots right here. And a goal. Excellent job by Holy Cross to get to your strong hand. Get to the middle of the field. And it opens things up. They're second penalty, got a shot. Excellent save. Opposing figure. 13 seconds left remaining. Get something going right here. Slide, that was an adjacent slide. Yes, they caught a goal. 3 seconds left. And that was just a wonderful, wonderful effort by LeBlond, number 6. Feet to the crease and a goal. Wonderful job again to find Kirkpatrick. Watch it, picks inside, backside. Excellent. Excellent look to Kirkpatrick there. Just a simple 1-4-1 set. Some work on the crease. By Sean Kirkpatrick. Just a nice move. Used his battling hand injury earlier in the season. Nice look. Gets to the middle of the field. Great hustle there. Good stop there. And, oh, excellent save. Right on the doorstep. For DeSoro. Great individual effort right there by Holy Cross. It makes it a 3-goal margin. Took body. It was great. You'd love to see that. Aggressive play. That is going to be a goal. Kirkpatrick carrying down. Trying to get underneath. Double team here. That was just wonderful across by Holy Cross right there. If I had my-